for every catch-penny princess that comes along. Well, now I'm surrounded by spies and traitors. Whom can I trust?
Me!
No one. Oh, and now I have another one of those princesses to cope with. I am in no mood to sit in a chamber and rack my brain over a test for that girl. Oh, but that's the way Dauntless wants it, and that's the way it'll be. She'll have her test.
Well, her papers do seem to be in order.
Oh, I know. And the worst of it is that foolish boy actually seems to like the girl. So, we must think of a test that looks fair, sounds fair, seems fair, and isn't fair. When you got the idea of testing it for sensitivity, I could have applauded right out loud. For exactly what?
Table manners.
No, that is not good enough. Sensitivity. Sensitivity, sensitivity, I'm just loaded with that. In this one word is the orbitomy of the aristocrat. Sensitive soul and sensitive stomach, sensitive hands and feet.
This is the blessing.
Also the curse of being a true elite. Common people don't know what exquisite agony is. Suffered by gentle people like me, just get your.
Why not five?
Ten, I think, would be plenty. Better.